I decided I'm going to run both of these all the time. I'm not going to want to unplug one or the other. So I just wire tied it together, dropped the splitter in one of the plugs. You can just go straight one plug if you want to all the way. That gives you a real good shot of the airflow coming out of this thing. Alright, then I just connected the element and the fan together. It's just the wires. Slip a wire through and twist it off in the four corners, through the four corners of the fan. Alright, now the fan wires are set. Now I'll just hook them into the plugs. Now again, the outside one's negative, so negative, positive, negative, positive. Alright, before I wire the second one, let's just give this one a quick test, make sure everything's okay. And there's the second one. And again, those are furnace temps coming out of there, up to 150 Fahrenheit, 65 Celsius. One last thing I want to mention about these, I don't think I mentioned this yet, these fans stay completely cool. There's enough air going through that it totally cools off that side of the heating element. And this is literally just as cold as anywhere on the table. It's just room temperature, even right up to the metal. That's a lot of air.